meditate voicelessly. And that began a journey to last all my life. Lessons I learned I passed down to my own lovely students. Philip Mooney was his name, with a tenor voice so sweet, so marvelous. Many art songs of Handel, Debussy, and Schubert, Strauss, and Mozart. He raised my spirits where it ought to be, amongst the higher ground, up in heaven where we all ought to. All good things come to an end, they say. I went to college and had to take from another teacher. It was so hard to adjust. She was a soprano. Oh, I called Philip up and said, "Oh, it's so hard, I can't do this. I miss you so much." That he encouraged me. He had such a natural way about him. Do-do-do, it suited me so much. In that Handel aria. Well, 30 years later, he finds me last December. What a joy it was, the best Christmas present I could ever have had. Ooh-doo. We mailed each other our CDs. He gave me the most beautiful music of Ireland. With his tenor voice so sweet and his own melody on violin, harp, and bouzouki. A man of many talents, a doctor, a sailor, an opera singer. Philip Mooney.